Hello everyone, I am back. Let's get to this. What the fuck am I doing? No idea. Okay. So, I have a really bad memory, so chances are, like, especially in between breaks, that shit's gonna go really poorly. Because I just do not remember anything. That twitch on her arm when she stands still. Oh, that face. I am, like, truly sorry if I'm terrible at this, because I'm terrible. I'm just gonna say it there. I'm fucking terrible. Okay, so I can put shit away, it looks like. I hope this works like the, No, that's not what I want to do. Like the same thing in... Resident Evil. That's the one. We'll see. Cool. So let's... Oops. Still getting used to the buttons. Sort. Okay. Whatever. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. I'm not very clever. I must apologize for the first session. I was quite sick. I still am a bit under the weather, but I'm a little bit better than yesterday. So I should be a little bit more interesting. Which, to be honest, isn't very hard, because I was pretty boring yesterday, I think. Like, I have literally never seen an FAQ, a game guide. I have never seen a playthrough or a walkthrough or anything. So I'm completely flying blind here. This is the furthest I've ever gotten this game. Ow. So I really do have very little idea what's going on. And I know I'm doing terribly, that's all I know. I am not doing good. What's over here? I unlocked the shutters in the entrance. One more thing. I just caught a glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human. It should be somewhere near the front of the training room. So, check there first. Okay. So I'm meant to go through this door. Okay, I think I have the input. I need the key disk. So just to find that now. Well, that's something. I'm advancing very, very slowly. This. No. Ow. So this is where I came in. This is definitely not the right way. I'll have a look anyway. Looks like it should be crawlable. Yeah, okay, so this is definitely the wrong way. Back we go. Wee. So, I was talking with Steven and I was thinking... Well, he was thinking that... Oh, fuck me. Yeah, thanks. Did you know that was danger? Fucking bastard scared the shit out of me. Whew. Anyway, it looks like I'm bleeding too, which is not good. Where does it show my health? Yes, I'm definitely bleeding, which is not good. I can't figure out where it shows my health. Oh, I think I might go back and get the hemostat. Sorry. Yeah. I might play as my other game, Death Rally. Because I quite like Death Rally. Oh, okay, that's where he opened the fucking lasers. If you've never heard of Death Rally, it's like Duke Nukem Racing meets... Duke Nukem meets Racing, sorry, because it's, yeah, it's pretty awesome. It's not a very long game, either. I should be able to beat it in one or two sittings. But the only problem is it's a PC game, which means I have to play it on my computer, obviously. But... the problem with that is just the fact that I have to get... I've got no doors on my study where my computer lives. And it's in here now, but it's not very comfortable to play unless I hook it up to the TV, which I doubt's going to give it a very good look, so... Yeah. Well, I'll see what I do anyway. Okay. If not, I'm sure I could find something else. We'll see. It's a toilet! Oh god, something's gonna jump out at me. It's well maintained. Oh, that shake. Oh, this is scary. Ah, it's climbed in here. All right, lecture room. Oh, fucking balls. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, I kinda was. Oh. Okay. Where am I? Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, laser. See, the problem with these maps is it's kind of hard to see exactly where you are. But I'm guessing I'm where that dot is. Oh no, it doesn't make any sense. That'd be over here. Where the dot is. Okay, so I'm on top of the dot now. Okay, I'm gonna go into the door around here. Because this seems to be the way I need to go. Oh, okay. Somebody's chopped in half. I got a plug. The plug thing. It's not plugged. Oh, that show is so awesome. Go away, Steven. I'm trying to do stuff. Bragging about his new fucking HD camera. Fuck you. Asshole. Hope you watch this. Where I need to be. Here it is. Ah, there's a key. Okay, so that's the outside. Oh, for fuck's sake. What do I do? I shouldn't make fun of it, but yeah, why the fuck not? I'm gonna put my shotgun on. Just because I'm running out of pistol bullets. Okay, so this room's tapped out by the look of it. Off we go. Sorry. Still getting the buttons mixed up. I'm going to explore a little bit. The orifice. Asshole. I was gonna say. Okay, nothing around here. Well, that was a waste of time. And ammo. Ooh, computer. Ooh. Okay, so that's good. Oh, another door. Okay. Oh, that's the door from the front. Cool. He's talking to me again. So this is a proper Let's Play thing, isn't it? I do like how you have to never reload, though. You never have to reload. Not have to never reload. Okay, so we can go around here now. What's in the box? Oh, no. backup generator room. Sorry. Of course, I'm only ever popular when I'm doing something. Okay. Okay. Fully charged. I gotta do it through the item menu, okay. Ooh, vibration. So what is it? Red, blue, green, white again. I said it before, it's exactly like a bubble sort, which is a sorting algorithm for programmers and stuff. Cool, it's working. Oh, okay. Shit's happening, yo! Okie dokie. You know, as I learnt game design, game programming, I'm a game programmer by course, by degree, not by trade, sadly. The industry in Australia collapsed as soon as I got the freaking degree, but... anyway, when I was doing it, I took game design courses and level design courses, and... you don't appreciate enough how well laid out some of these games are. They're quite good. And for the time, this is pretty well done. I actually have a Net Euros, or Eurozi. I can't remember the Japanese pronunciation, but... Wait, there's a fucking dinosaur somewhere. Anywho, and, I actually want to try making something come up on the screen through the PS1. I think that'd be kind of cool. I better save, because I suck. That'll be a fun little project one day. Control room. Oh. Alright, this is gonna be a cutscene.
What's the emergency?
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
Flashed by pretty quick. But I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members.
Yeah, or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's
the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. Could be the dock.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way. Have your access to the underground, Gale. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things mine.
The hell's with his hair?
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground.
Okay. Okay, that's interesting. Let's do this. Oops, wrong way. I hope someone dies. Explored all I can. Down that way, okay. Straight ahead. God damn it. Where did he go? I wasn't paying attention. Large size elevator passageway. Son of a bitch! Could have sworn he was bleeding. Scared the shit out of me. my mate go? Ow. Wow, okay. I brought him down with one bullet. And I wasted a second. Oh well. Cool. Bastard. Oh, I missed that last bit. Okay. Gonna be one of those puzzles. What do we got? Oh, let's go this way. Okay, let's not go that way. Or that way. Okay, I guess we're going this way.
To move in someplace safe immediately.
Okay, code discal. Cool.
This looks pretty bad.
I take his gun?
Listen, I'll take care of it.
Okay, so I got the L disc. Ooh, slidey door. Passageway to the power room. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Ah, balls. Oh, that was crap. Fuck yeah. Could really use that med pack. I can't get him. Fuck. Okay, so you have to reload now. Oh, okay. He fell into the big fan. Fuck. Okay. I'll accept. They both disappeared into nothingness. Off we go. It was kind of pointless to load that much, wasn't it? Oh, okay, it was a quick one. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. Oh, this looks interesting. Oh, excuse me. Okay. I have literally no clue what is going on. Design this fucking thing. Oh, good. I'm guessing you have to make the two separate colors line up, but like, what the fuck? Okay. Let's pull the green back up. I think I figured this out. Okay. Let's start with the red. Okay, so let's pull up the red here. Put it over here. And then let's put the blue. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, let's try this blue here. No. Sorry. I'm just trying to work it out in my head and it's not working. Wrong button. Sorry, folks. Oh, it was the wrong button. Let this one? Oh. Confused myself. That'll do. I'm guessing I have to pull those blues back up because these greens aren't going to come down. Yeah. Okay. That's easy enough. I got it figured out, though. But still, who designs this shit? Could you imagine if this was an emergency? It's like, I need you to restore the power. How? You have to push 6 buttons randomly until the pipes match up. You can die. Bye. Fucker. All right, one more. Vibration. Great. It's like the wedding singer. What do you say? Information that would have been useful yesterday.
Duh.
Oh. Oh, of course, there's gonna be big dinosaurs about. Bastard, he's gonna drop me into the big fan. Yeah. Eat that. No. Damn it, not fucking quick enough again. Yeah. Bastard. I'm running low on bullets. Ah, great. Oh, let's go to the large elevator then. Let's push the big button. Oh, okay. I couldn't come out with me as I pushed the button.
Didn't I tell you?
This is just like that movie. What, Jurassic Park? that even out when this came out? Carrying out room. What a weird name for a room. Yeah. See, it's at this point I'd get the crane and try to open that hatch. You know, just cause. Oh, I don't need any more anodes. Don't I have a control card? I do. What? It's gotta be one of these, okay. Yeah. Let me just figure out how far two up goes. Blood. Oh, I can't put it there. That was silly, wasn't it? That was very silly. Okay. Try that. Use every card in the deck. I'm gonna move that bottom one. So. Yep, that'll do. This is the worst crane ever. Find the ladder, they'd be good.
Will do. Concentrate on the mission. Rest easy.
Okay. Please be bullets. It doesn't count. Sure. Cool. Okay.
Rick, watch out. Chew on this.
Is he gonna get chewed on? That'd be pretty funny. Okay, that leads to the backup generator. Cool. Well, I know what's in there, so no need to go there again. Any other doors in this room? No, okay. Uh-oh. Am I just meant to mash buttons, or I hope so. Bastard. Gee, I wonder what it was. Ah, shit. That sound effect. Oh. Bastards are vicious.
Rick.
Can I take his gun now? Let me take the fucking gun. Sure. Okay. Sure. Cool, thank you. Sure. Sure. Oh my god, how long have we been playing for? About an hour, looks like. No, it can't be, because playtime's only 40 minutes. Oh, that was the old playtime. Either way. What did I miss down here? Couple of locked rooms. Not a whole lot, but I'll go have a look. Oh, excuse me. I can't get through there. See, it's through door number one. Because this is where the hatch leads. Ooh. Don't care. Ah. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, that thoroughly confused me. All right. I can't get through there, obviously. Nothing happened. Let's go up the vent if I can. No, that's where that opened. Okay. It's back this way. Fuck. Sounds like something's gonna be around and it's pissing me off. I don't need that much resuscitation. One bullet is gonna do me much either. Well, shit, okay. Because I'll keep that for now then. Put that away. That'll do. See, this ID gets me in here. Okay. So I wonder where that key card I got goes. Oh, sorry. I know I shouldn't use my sleeve. Ow. Okay. Alright. Here comes the part where I run around like an idiot for a little bit. Oh shit, I think I went the wrong way. Oh no. Let's see what's upstairs. Is back here again. I guess you have to go downstairs and use the computer to reprogram my card. While I'm here, see if I can make myself look like less of an idiot. Figure out these panel keys. SOL. They're numbers. Upside down numbers. Okay. If that's it, I'll be annoyed. So on the left is the small middle. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry. There we go. Alright. Well, annoying that I didn't figure that out before. I remember where that computer was. Which I really don't, to be honest. Okay, I have the L one, not the D one, okay. I was over there. Was it? Shit. Oh, how did I get there? That's right. I think. Sorry, I have a really short memory. Did I go the right way? No. Shit. Yeah, it was in here, I think. Yeah, that was the one. I have an ID card. Oh, are you kidding? Oh, shit. Well, I'm stumped. I'll go back down to the basement and see if anything happens. This door. Ah, okay. Oh. E. Okay. Okay. Oh, another rotating thing. I shall take that. Ah, okay. Intensifier. Item. Cool. Alright, get the shotgun back out, I think. Beautiful. Cool. Oh, that's cool. Okay. I'm guessing I have to grab my dead mate's fingerprints and an ID of some sort. There's the toilet. That took me down there, which I don't need to go. I'll have a look anyway, because I didn't go into that other door. It was locked. Never mind. Ugh. I'm starting to lose concentration because I'm feeling very off. Oh, I might stop it here, I think. Can I use the device on him? Huh. Yes, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's always 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here because I'm getting a bit tired. I've been playing for a little while. Okay. I'm gonna sign off, and I'm probably gonna find another game to play for the next one because this is becoming very uneventful, and I'm feeling silly. So I'll catch you guys later.